Oh, hello there. I didn't see you there. Zominator 007 here. Welcome back to some more Let's Play some Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 3, The Generation. When we last left off, nothing but cutscenes and all the like, so we're just gonna have some fun.
Hi, Mom!
Hi, Stella. So, I did some research to see if I still qualify for the normal ending. I still do.
Why not decide where to go yourself?
That one event in Planetune.
I shall follow my lovely birth anywhere.
Is the last event that I would need to watch to lock myself out of the normal ending. So, I'm gonna do that. Probably make another save while we're at it. And then I noticed that there was a dialogue chirper thing here for Ms. Perino.
May I suggest a place to go?
It's no problem. Use this plan. Now we can have a chase of a lifetime. Oh, got the sneaking scope. Alright. Oh, I also unlocked this dungeon through a plan.
There's so many places.
Discovered items at Random Studio. One player online and PSP charger times five. Alright, what's this? Is this about the new dungeon? Here's a plan for a new dungeon. New materials, new hunting grounds. I can't stop hunting. And I believe that there's one in Lawa, too. So, I'm in Gotham, not
Louis.
Where
are we going?
Because it's Gotham. Oh, it's Spelunker. I found this during my adventure. I don't want it, take it. Got the loot. The Luigi Plateau.
And where are we going?
Alright, so here's what's gonna happen. I am gonna make a save here. This will be the save for the normal ending. We're gonna watch the ending, the cutscene, make a save there, and then reload that. So, but first, gonna change the voices to Japanese. I'm gonna take a break from my voice, because I mean, especially doing Blonde's voice. Blonde's voice really hurts when I try to do the Batman voice. So it'll be a nice break, I guess. So, and it's not even in English, so might as well go for it. I mean, everything in this game was already voiced in Japanese. Might as well take advantage of some of that, take a break and rest my voice. Anyway, I'm getting too far ahead. Let's just get going with this shit.
Miko, what are you doing? Poi kaki?
Wah! Dame! Miicha dame!
Okay.
Nande sa, sonna kechi kechi shinakutemo
dame nano. Neputenu wa miicha dame.
I'm getting non Biori flashbacks. Oh god. Don't give me that face, Esty. No. She does have a point there, Neptune. That's understandable.
Uh-huh.
せばピーセさんの方から。
Stella, Stella, go away. Go away, Stella. We're busy doing things. Or it should be the other way around. There we go. She's gone. What?
Neptune, sa. Watashitachi desu yo. Watashitachi no e desu. Watashitachi?おお、言われてみれば確かにこの真ん中の紫っぽいの私だよね。
ネプテル。
私もギアちゃんもアイエフちゃんもコンパちゃんもちっちゃいけどイースもいる。よかった。私だけ書いてないとかそんなオチじゃなくて。
Nepgear. Oh, Nepgear. A lot of people don't hate you that much. I'm sorry. Even if it's a thing that they treat you like shit, they'll still remember you.
私を書くならもっとかっこよく書きなさいよね。そんなこと言ったらダメです。ピーちゃん。
Alright, that was, awesome. Oh, with Peachy now. I just sit here. It's boring. True. True. Very true. So, I'm gonna make this the save for the other endings.And this will be for the other thing. And I'm gonna change the voice just back to English. Oh, it already is. Alright.
We did it! Here's a prep!
Alright, we don't need to do that. Right now, the only thing that's left to do is a quest. One of the quests that's used to advance the story. So, we have to go here and hunt some Koopa kitties. I don't really remember how much, but... That was delicious. Not really, that was gross. Now can I use the SP charger?
How can it always be my turn?
Yeah!
It's time over!
Please prepare yourself!
I'm sorry.
Wait a little bit more. There!
I can take care of this.
My turn.
Mr. Rabbit. Ha! Huh. I just noticed that. Excel. Ants. Lance. Can't speak today. So, how many do I need to defeat for that quest? I have to defeat 5 Koopa Kitties, so I have to defeat 2 more. Alright, that sounds good. Oh!
I can take it! Yes! Surprise attack success! Hey!
Alright, let's fuck some shit up.
Anytime!
I
can take care of this.
My turn! Here I come. Be gone. I'll crush you.
Before we move on, though, I'm kind of curious. I'm gonna make a save here. I think I have a EXE move with Neptune and Neptune. So, I'm gonna test that out on a boss. If I remember that there's a boss here. Yes, there is. Nope, leave me alone, Pix Invader. Or Invader. I don't really know what kind of Invader class you are. Oh, man.
I can take it! No matter the opponent, I'll never lose. Time to get serious.
Transfer.
I can go anytime. Processor unit set.
My best action now is.
What should I?
My best action now
it's
is.
It's my turn.
Oh, here we go. Aww, kinda half expected
ready,
another jet.
Gear?
That's alright.
We'll end this together.
Alright, I can do this.
Nepgear, finish this.
Go! It's my turn. This.
Alright, now that I know what it does, I'm just gonna load up the save. And then say screw everything else. I don't know. Kinda saddened though, I was listening to some of the soundtrack of the new Neptunia game that's coming in February. People have already uploaded it for the Japanese version. Kind of sad that they don't have the EXE music theme for the new ones. I mean, I'm not gonna judge because I mean it's cool. I'm gonna miss headbanging though. What I believe is the new song is actually pretty awesome in its own way. I keep getting confused over what I want to save under. Stella's dungeon. Did I send her out again? No, I did not. Go! Get me more shit to sell. That way I can make money. Ah, here we go. but I also want the game to go back to Japanese, because I don't really want to speak right now. I'll probably speak later, but... Alright. Smash, bounce, bounce! Don't fall asleep, Isti. Don't yawn, it's gonna make... Ooh, God damn it, Isti! You had one job. Oh no. It's a yawning competition. I made it. It's spreading like the plague. But you're not a child, and you were saying that you wanted a nap too. Damn. Aww. No, don't fall for the pudding, it's a trap! It's a trap! Very different from the anime. I mean, I know the anime was an adaptation, but still. Holy crap. What do you mean by that? Damn it, Stella, you had one job. Why'd you fuck it up? Not good enough.
Here's a present.
No, I don't really care. Okay. Oh wait, no, I want to send you out again. There's shit going on elsewhere. I need to go there first. Napgear. This is kind of out of the blue, but the Istwar here is cute. Would it be bad to slip her into my pocket when I leave here? Yeah, I would think so. I'm sorry, Napgear, but that's the truth. Is that it? Oh, that was it. That was all that you wanted.
Follow me.
Well, shit. Phew. We're done today, for today. ASD, we're back. Oh, I've been waiting for you all. I don't even know what that kind of emoticon face is, so I'm not even going to try to interpret it. What's wrong, Istvar? It is an emergency. There has been an emergency, and, well, it is an emergency regardless. Wow, that's a lot of big emergencies. This Basilicom has a lot of emergencies. What is it this time? Are the Seven Sages at it again? It is not that kind of emergency. This is a very different kind of situation, I am afraid. I do not comprehend. Is it alright if I explain the situation myself? Hello, it is nice to meet you. Whoa, he's so handsome. He's a real hot pocket for sure. It's bad we can only show a silhouette for the viewers, huh? Oh, am I? Thanks. I'm flattered. Shut up, you two. Cute? Hot pocket? I mean, he's just a guy. Oh, what does that matter? Everyone, please, we need to hear what this handsome man has to say. I apologize. Thank you for the kind words. Today, I've come with a rather presumptuous request. How long are you gonna talk, Daddy? Come on, let's play. Yes, yes, just a moment, dear. I'm trying to explain things now. Ooh, that's boring. Come on, Pico, don't butt in on adults talking, that's not cool. Right, even though he's your dad, you're... Wait, what? Dad? So, you're her... Yep, he's my dad. What? What? I'm sorry. That's the situation. In other words, you come to take Pishi home, am I right? Yep. He had to pick me up. But no. I don't like this. Me neither. I'm really sorry, truly. Pishi's gonna go away. I don't want her to go. Goodness, don't cry. We haven't decided on anything yet. I'd like for you to go into a little more detail, please. Agreed. Why abandon your kid in the first place? As cliche as it sounds, it was for financial reasons. Both her mother and I had lost our jobs. Around then, I heard this place had started an orphanage, so we entrusted her to you and went off to start over. Come to think of it, she did appear on our front steps one day without any message left behind. That's horrible. You dare to call that action entrusting her to us? I really do apologize. I thought she could live happily here, in a silicon with the CPUs, eh? Afterwards, I found work, and our lives became stable again. That's when we remembered our child. So, you forgot about her for a while. Got a lot of nerve, you know that? Yes, I know. I understand your frustration. But still... I'm going with different accents for this guy. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I don't think you get it all at all. How are you? I'd be too ashamed to even show my face here. Stop being mean to Daddy. Hey, ow, don't do that. I have my own misgivings about this, but if Pishi herself wishes for it, is there any proof to give that you are truly her father? You might be working with the Seven Sages, so for all we know. He's my real daddy. Really. Stealth. We're going through a heartbreaking moment. Get out of here. Get out. Thank you. Oh, honey, thank you. Calling someone such as me daddy. He has no proof to offer besides his identification card. It is true that he once lived in Planet 2. Pishi, is he really your daddy? He is. You're dumb to ask so many times, Plute. Aww, don't yell at me. So, you'll take Pishi away, just like that? Right now? Yes. We are a busy family, so I'm not sure if we'll have another chance. but only if she is okay with it. I want to go with you. I want to go home with Daddy. Oh man, this is grinding my gears. Pico, do you think this handsome old young man is better than us? What? He's not old, he's Daddy. Stop it, Neptune. He's just some dumb old guy to me, an unreliable, pathetic old guy who threw away his unwanted kid. Stop saying bad things about Daddy. If you do, I'm not gonna like you anymore, Neptuna. Fine, I don't like you anymore, Pico, so there. Enough. You are being childish. Dumb. Neptuna, stupid. Where is the point, Neptune? You shouldn't fight with someone you should be able. You should be saying goodbye to. Why are you getting on my case? Pico's being a jerk here. No, Neptuna, wrong. Pichy, stop fighting. I don't like this. This is getting out of control. I'm going back to Gotham. Do not say such a thing and make no effort to stop them. I'm sorry. It is my fault. This is all happening because of me. Well, take this with you. It's a stuffed animal I made for Pico. No, I don't want it. No, you mustn't pull at it like that. The head came off. What a jerk. Forget this. I'm never going to play with you again. My friendship status now is zero. Yep, zero. Never playing with you either. I hate you, Neptuna. Oh, stop it, you two. Oh, no. I'm so tired. I can't even move now. I didn't expect Plutie to transform right then. I let down my guard. But none of you were listening to me at all. Heavens, please think of those who have to hold you back as well. No. Everything is all right now. The scary Plutie is gone, you see? Effie, get a grip. Pichy's really gone, huh? I don't care. She can go wherever she wants. Stupid Pico. You are still saying such things. If you're going to be so stubborn, maybe we'll ask Plutie to transform and correct your attitude a bit. No. Stop, all of you. Please don't cause poor IF any further trauma. I know that you're so sad, Neppy. You were closer to Pico than any of us. I'm not sad about it. We were not that close. We were never that close. Good grief. Ha ha ha. What an ordeal. I wanted to leave that situation in a more intelligent manner, but... Neptuna's stupid. I hate a stupid face. Oh, don't cry. It might be good that she's left the CPU, that she's left the CPUs while carrying some ill will against them. Oh, no. Huh? Wow. Daddy grew super big. I'm so embarrassed. How long has it been since I had shown my true self in public? Putting on that cheap back. I will receive all the compensation for my actions from this child. Huh? You what? Oh, no. Ugh, not a big fight with a kid. How embarrassing. But Pico was 70% at fault, right? Right? I don't know. Nepgear, Pichy went away. Thank you. I used to get knocked around by her every day. I was so sore. Without her here, that lack of pain has become sadness. Huh? No, it's not that I'm a masochist or anything. Okay. Plutie. The head came off a Pichy stuffed doll. It's kinda cute like this too, though. Not lonely or anything. Aw, don't be a little tsundere, IF. Don't be that. Kamba. PP left. she get angry because I gave her a flu shot? Now, you gave her a flu... Wait, you gave her a flu shot? Jeez, I can't believe she'd argue with a little girl like that. Neptune is still a child mentally. Yep. But there are many men out there who prefer small to large. How about you? What? That was just... What? What? After that, the atmosphere is rather gloomy around here. Neptune is also out of sorts. Shock Echo. I got new info from Misty. There is a me in the form of a panda in another dimension. With me over there, when the me over there is sleeping, I'm awake, she said. Huh. I have a feeling I haven't been sleeping much lately. Nin-kun. That guy from before is singing a different tune now. He's denying that he said anything before, and... he's just agreeing with everyone else. It's kind of weird. Yeah, I'd say so too, probably. I don't know. Off to Lean Box, and then probably there's another quest I need to partake in. Today, Hiro and I are putting up a united front. We need to check out the scene of the incident. Hiro says his or her body feels light today, and he slash she is in excellent condition. Which one is it?
Let me think a bit, Neil.
Alright, let's, think Stella. Yeah.
We did it!
Level up her observation a bit, so we'll send her out. Alright, so I'm guessing there's another quest I need to do. Yep. Wait, where was there an ancient appointment? The Swaho Mountain Range. And the National Factory. Which one had the Swaho Mountain Range? PC Continent or Hello Continent? Alright, so... I need to kill Inkies and Mrs. Inkies, actually. I take that back. So, which one are Mr. and Mrs. Inky? Yeah. Habitat National Factory. It's National Factory and Lust Station. Yep.
Let's do our best.
Let's do it.
You go first. Finally.
Wait, now Neptune and Napier don't have their EXP finishers?
My
what?
Best action now is...
Why do they not have their EXP finishers?
My turn. Be gone. Take this.
Everyone but Blonde does not have the EXP finishers. Finishers. What the hell?
Level up!
Like, is something up with my game? Why can't
so
I do
stupid,
it?
Stupid, falling for this.
Finally! Here you go! Here, easy,
calm
easy.
Myself. There! I did it! My
wait,
best action now
bit
is...
more.
I can take care of this. Be gone, you!
So easy.
Bershlong.
Wait a little bit more. Why can it always get tall?
I need to calm myself. Here I come.
Successful surprise attack.
Now, nip your face.
What are you waiting for? Do it. Do it now. Nip face.
Take care of this.
What should I do?
My turn. Be gone. Here I come.
How many alarms am I going to kill? I need to kill two more of each. Okay. Stella, you made it.
We did it. Here's a
oh. Is that a planet or a plummet piece? Oh. Jazz item found. What about the new game? The Neptune Club search random HP.
Hi, Mom.
Alright, maybe this will be the one.
Nip your face. Hey! Hey! Easy,
trying to look cool. Here I come! Here I come!
Yay! I got one!
I can take care of this. I can take care of this. Take this! You! Be gone!
I'll crush
you! Not even a threat!
Yay! Level up!
Oh, maybe that's why. so I mainly need jumping. I honestly don't know how the challenges work in this. I know you get some stuff out of them, but I need to know which ones are important. I bet you're annoyed by that, about that noise by now. I actually did not intend to do that. But it happened. Oh wow, the lean box is kinda hurting there, lean box. Alright, let's go to Planet Toon. Holy shit, I gave Last Station that much shares from those quests.
Where are we going?
I was just randomly turning shit in. Wow, I actually got quite a bit of credit for those. I want to rest my voice a bit. Meh. Get out of here! Get out of here, Stella! Get out of here!
So, ne. Kore wa okotte ii level da to omou wa.
お姉ちゃんもプルルートさんもいい加減シャキッとして。そう言われてもさ、なあ、クッコ、日々の生活に張り合いがないっていうかさ。教会の中、静かになっちゃったね。お二人ともそんなゴロゴロしていたら子供の教育に悪いですから。
Pretty much.
いい、コンパ。
あれがダメな大人の見本よ。はいです。ネプネプとプルちゃんはダメな大人です。すっかり反面教師として学んでらっしゃるようですけれど、落ち込んでるのがネプギアちゃんだったら私が慰めて差し上げましたのに。私は大丈夫ですから、それより
I don't think that that's what she wanted you to respond about.
それじゃあ、私はプルルートを。残り物は任せるわ。なんでよ。あなたが残り物の方を慰めればいいでしょ。おや、お客さんでしょうか。はーい、どうぞ。あ、お邪魔するわ。
Wait, she didn't do ga-thunk? Alright then.
なんのよ、気軽に訪ねてこれる間柄ではないはずだけど。気軽にじゃないわよ。すっごく悩んだけど、他に頼るあてもないし。ところ、お願い。誘拐された子供を助けるのに力を貸して。え？誘拐された子供って。ふざけたことをおっしゃいますわね。 その子供たちを誘拐したのは、あなた方七賢人でしょ？七賢人は抜けてきたわ。私は何も知らなかったの。知ってたら、命がけでやめさせてたわよ。それを信じろというの。
いかにも嘘くさいのは自分でも分かってるし、本当はあんたたちに頼むのだって嫌だけど、でも今こうしてる間にも子供たちがどんな目に遭ってるか分かんないのよ。
ブランちゃん、アブネスちゃん、嘘はついてないと思うよ。
私もそう思います。これだけ真剣に頼んでるんですし。
お人よしね、あなたたちは。
それで一体私たちに何をさせようっていうの？
七賢人が誘拐した子供を集めてる場所はなんとか突き止めたの。でも私は普通の人間だし、そこから助け出すなんてできなくて、何年経ってもちっちゃい女の子のまんまってのは全然普通じゃないと思うけどね。
うるさいわね、人が気にしてること言わないで。
まあとりあえずこれでやることは決まりましたわね。
そうだね、いつまでもゴロゴロダラダラしてんのは私らしくないし。
いえ、ものすごくネプテューヌさんらしいですよ。
ものすごくお姉ちゃんっぽいけど。
そこ無粋なツッコミ禁止。あ、そうだ、アイちゃん、コンパ、もし罠だった時のためにこの幼女のことをしっかり見張っておいてね。
任せときなさい。
頑張るです。
だから幼女って言うな。
その本当にお願いよ、子供たちのこと絶対助け出しなさいよね。
任せて。それじゃあ行ってきます。
あのネデスさん、これは一体。
不満というか、状況が全然飲み込めなくて、つまり、
そこよ。すっごく悩んだのよね。本当は私もママが良かったけど、しぶしぶ譲ってあげたのよ。でも世間体とか、ママが二人いることでこの子が将来悩んだりしないかなって思って。
そうじゃなくて、なんで、どうして私なんですか？
私に隠し事してた罰よ。それにこの子を壊しちゃったのは実際レイちゃんでしょ。
隠してたのは謝りますけど、私がやったんじゃ。この子が勝手に。
ママとパパ喧嘩してるの？
だから私はママじゃ。
そうよ、初めての夫婦喧嘩なの。とにかくこうしてことが運んだ以上、
やっぱりやるんですか？
レイちゃんが乗り気じゃなかったのは知ってるけど、いい加減腹をくくりなさいね。さ、そうとなれば急ピッチで進めないと。あなたにもいっぱい手伝ってもらうわよ。
うん、よくわかんないけど頑張る。
なんで私こんな本末転倒なことに。
Okay, let's go.
ご存知ありませんの？長くこの大陸で女神をやっているのですし。
知らないわ。私は自分の国の中にしか興味がなかったから。
まったく許せないよね。痛い気な子供を誘拐してこんなとこに閉じ込めとくなんて。
でも誘拐事件があったから一緒に暮らすようになったんだよね。アイエフちゃんともコンパちゃんともピーシェちゃんとも。
ピーコのこと思い出させないでよ。
お姉ちゃんってばまだ怒ってるの？
意外ですわね。そんなに根に持つタイプとは思いませんでしたわ。
も
う怒ってないよ。たださ、怒りが収まるとこうふつふつと自責の念というか、さすがに別れ際に子供に対してあの態度はないわとかの気持ちがふわっと湧き出てきちゃって。
つまり後悔しているのね。
今度会った時はちゃんとごめんなさいしようね。
それもな、こっちから一方的に仕立てに出るってのもな。そうでなくてもピーコ、私のことちょっと舐めてるとこがあるし。
そうやって素直になれずにいるとまた後悔することになるわよ。
あなたが言うと説得力があるわね。
どういう意味よ。
Wait, what? Oh, alright. Alright, I see that.
まあ、そんな先のことで悩んでも仕方ありませんわ。まずは目の前のことを片付けないと。もう何ですの？せっかく私が綺麗にまとめようと。
ちょい。
Oh, no.
え？
ほ
ー。
Oh no.
Wah!
Data! Yui! Ha ha ha! Mata
nigechai mashita! Oh, Neptune, you scared it away. Why?
Mo, anata ga okina koe o dasu kara desu wa yo.
Shou ga nai jan! Ikinari detekita kara bikkuri suru tte!
Chotto! Nan nano yo, ima no yatsu wa?
でも言われぬ気色悪さを感じたわ。知り合い？
知り合いのわけありませんわ。以前私の国を襲ったモンスターですわ。
確かルイの大臣さんの娘なんだよね。
ごめんなさい、まるで意味がわからないわ。
ここって今のモンスターがうろついてるんでしょうか？
私もあいつの相手するとなんか嫌な気分になるんだよね。
あんなのにビビってるんじゃないわよ。私たちは子供を助けに来たのよ。
それはそうだけど。なあ、じゃあ私光栄でいいよ。前線はノワールに任せた。というわけでユーザーさん、そういう感じで
Alright, alright, I'll do that. I'll do that.
Nep-chan, zurui.
Kora, mucha na yōkyū shite run janai wa yo.
Onee-chan, ganbatte hayaku owarase yo. Ne?
気に気が重くなったよ。
All right. Sorry, Noir. Her order's not mine. Oh yeah, I forgot to change the language back to English. Nothing's really gonna change. Sense since I gave them all better combos.
Please prepare yourself!
you! Pups like you in town! Disappear!
Finally! Here you go! Here you go! Wait a little bit more! Here comes fire! Now, what to do?
Ha! Got you! I guess that's about it!
I feel stronger!
Level up, you!
I feel good!
Level up!
Stock up on some, another hidden block. Some health next time we go.
Yeah! My way!
Okay, nap time. It's not nap time. Coupling skill. You know, might as well. I mean, that was all too perfect, though. I will admit that much. Oh, man. Before I even hit that event thing, there's all these goodies. Usable? All right, let's go.
I see no kids nowhere.
English voices for once.
It seems so, and we've explored this entire area too. We were duped.
Nuh-uh. Agnes was so serious.
Maybe she was given false information in the first place.
That would make a lot more sense.
We can't be sure of that yet. I'm sure that if we just took a little bit longer, we'll...
Oh, you CPUs actually came.
That?
It has been a while, Lady Blonde.
Don't you dare call me Lady!
It makes me want to puke.
Good grief. I see your barbaric personality hasn't changed.
This sounds like a long-time rival reunion, but it's kind of blah since we beat him up in the last chapter.
And her daughters. And his daughters. Blah, blah.
Neptune? You shouldn't say that sort of stuff.
He talks as though he knew we were coming.
Then we were duped.
Duped? Whatever do you mean? My daughters merely informed me that they saw you at the entrance.
Wow. He really is able to communicate with those creatures.
Really, Nebgir?
I'd rather ask how you came to know about this place, and why you have come here today.
Amnes told us all about it. She said this is where the kidnapped children were being held.
Ah, I see. The childish brat has defected, has she? She lacks integrity. Crawling to the CPUs after fighting against them as bitter enemies for so long.
So, are the kids here or not?
Why, yes they are. Right here. But that is of no matter to you. Because you are all about to die.
No.
They've squirmed out of the cracks again, so to speak.
Ugh, do we have to fight again? I mean, it'll be like the third time we've fought the same boss. We've fought that old hag 3 times, too. Aren't we rehashing a little too much?
Oh, no. You had to go there.
Wow. You kept track of that? You're amazing, Nappy. I told you that you shouldn't point those type of things out.
Silence! I may have the same in-game appearance, but my base parameters have all increased.
Shit.
I will make it so those smart mouths of yours never make such comments again!
Well, shit.
That's my line! I'll punch those nicotine-stained teeth right down your throat!
No matter the opponent, I'll never lose! Why can't it always be my turn? Behold my power!
I'll show you the power of a CPU!
I've got you!
Yeah! Eat this! Say, let's end this quick! Access!
Trust.
Come on. Come on, I can get him. No, I can't. Aww.
Lace ribbon down!
I can go anytime! Processor unit, set!
Can I? Oh.
Here I come!
Impertinent!
Eat my fish!
Impertinent!
Wait, I can transform, right?
Ouch! Doesn't hurt at all!
Now, what should I...
Finally. Here I go! Yeah! I'll slice through with impact death!
Prepare yourself!
I'll finish this in one go. How may I begin?
Alright, let's heal up, but. There you are.
Now, what should I
do? Is that all?
Sorry.
It's my turn. I will not let you have it your way. This is the end. Darjeeling, rest.
To try and look cool. Please take care of the rest.
The mad magician takes the stage.
There. Not bad. Impertinent.
Now, who would like to? Thus, has the door of the Fate Stone decided?
Needs it. Neptune needs it.
May life. It's my turn. I've got you. Say.
I will not let you have it your way.
Weak. Not bad.
Prepare yourself. Mandarin clap.
Impertinent.
And Bert needs it now, so.
Prepare yourself, CPU.
That won't work.
Alright. I need Blonin for this.
Okay. I guess
it's
I'll take care of the rest.
Eat this! Eat this!
Yeah, my best action. I'll show you the true power of a CPU! Come on! Here I come! Die! I am ready.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
I'll teach you.
Are you ready? Too slow.
Not bad. Not bad.
Prepare yourself. I won't let you escape.
I'll finish this in one go.
Impertinent.
Eat this.
Impertinent.
Say.
Weak. Impertinent.
Say. You prepared? Take this.
Not bad.
You. Take
impertinent.
This.
Impertinent.
I'll break you.
Operation Revelation will now commence.
And now heal yourself.
I'll teach you.
Are you ready?
Too slow.
Impertinent.
I won't let you escape.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
You prepared? This is gonna hurt bad.
Not bad.
It's my turn.
Prepare yourself, CPUs.
Not bad.
Are you ready? Prepare yourself.
Not bad.
I won't let you escape.
I'm ready anytime.
You take this.
Not bad.
Time to go full force.
Ready anytime.
Not bad. This. Impertinent.
Yeah.
Weak. Weak.
It is my turn.
All right, I think it's time to bring Nepgear back in, probably.
I will not let you have it
yep.
your way. Prepare yourself. Darjeeling, rest!
Impertinent!
I'm sorry. I'll be serious now.
Not bad. Not bad.
Eat my fist.
Not bad.
You prepared?
Impertinent!
Come on!
Impertinent!
Time to go full force.
Now, what?
It's my turn.
Not bad.
This. Eat this.
Do not obstruct me!
Not
I will not let you have it your way!
Not bad!
Too slow!
Weak.
Too fast for you!
Not
yet! I'm ready anytime!
Not bad!
Come on! Die! Stay calm! This!
Not bad!
This!
Not bad!
I will pave the way to the future!
Are you ready?
This!
Not bad!
This!
Weak! Impertinent!
Hey.
Tapo time.
Not bad.
Ready anytime. Eat this.
Weak.
Eat this.
Not bad.
Do not obstruct me.
Impertinent.
I'm ready
anytime. Not a worthy opponent.
House, it's my turn.
All right. May I just get back in here?
I'll withdraw for a moment. Just a moment.
I shall let you take care of the rest. It is my turn. There.
Weak.
Engulfed in the flames of darkness.
Not bad.
My turn. Let's get serious.
You're in the way.
Weak.
Yeah.
This'll do it.
Not
I'm
bad.
Ready anytime. You better get rid of them good.
You ready anytime. Yes, good timing.
I'm trying to think of what to do for this. Ah, shit.
Weak.
Not
bad.
Impertinent.
I can't hold it in
not
any longer.
I'll shock the awakening.
I'll teach you a lesson.
Oh shit.
It is my turn.
Finally!
Yeah.
Weak.
You're in the way! I'll cut through and impact it!
Now, what should I do? Weak!
What should I do?
Impertinent! Weak!
Here goes! Stale!
Now, who would like to taste defeat? Got you. There. Got you.
Weak.
Be gone. Fall into darkness.
Weak. Weak.
You're in the way. Tricolor order.
Is it my turn?
Such brittle body.
I'm done.
Impertinent. Impertinent.
Operation Revelation will now commence.
Impertinent! Weak!
Stay away!
Finally!
Yeah. Weak!
You're a thistle! Do it!
Stop it!
Now, who would like
not
to taste
bad.
Defeat?
Impertinent!
Gotcha. There! Engulf in the... Ready whenever! You're in the way!
Not bad!
Yeah.
Oh man, I messed him up good. Oh!
Aww.
I'm done. Is it my turn?
Weak!
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 I'll stick you!
Not bad. Weak!
Now, who would like to taste defeat? Ready whenever.
Yeah!
Impertinent!
You're a naughty one. There. Satisfied yet?
My expensive mech suit failed?
Aw, oh, yeah, it did for the third time.
I've grown a step yet again. Level up.
Yay!
What is this power? I feel stronger.
Finally, level up, you!
Level up!
Level up!
Level up!
My death pack!
Don't fuck with the goddesses, pretty much.
Couldn't finish him.
No need to worry. All that got destroyed was my power suit. My body is perfectly fine.
What is with these things? Fighting them really gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Thinking ahead, I believe it may behoove us to take care of them all, here and now.
What a cruel thing to suggest! Are you demons? Evil incarnate!
Yep.
Nope. We're CPUs!
In a way, out of all of us, Booty is the closest to a demon.
Aw, snap.
Neppy Junior, did you just say something?
No! I didn't say a word!
Whatever. You can go, old dude, but only if you tell us where the little ones are. I mean, I don't want to have to deal with these gross monsters.
I see. Where the children are, is it? As I've said, they are right here.
And as I've said, where are they at this very moment?
As I've said, right here.
Maybe I hit him on the head a bit too hard and knocked some screws loose.
This is a waste of our time. Maybe we should kill one of these monsters as an example.
Whoa! You're just like an evil villain, Noir!
It's an interrogation tactic.
To think you could have such a savage suggestion.
Although it is kind of villainous.
I wasn't serious. It was just an empty threat. I mean, you said almost the same thing a minute ago.
How dare you frighten me like that? There is no way a CPU could do such a thing anyhow.
There's that, but then there's Sadie.
Because they would never raise a hand against the very children they came here to save.
What?
Huh? What the goodness is he saying?
I haven't the slightest idea.
I'm even more suspicious that he's completely lost his marbles. He's making things up. Fine, it was just a threat, but if you insist on wasting our time, then...
If one fails to meet the criteria to become a CPU, they will be turned into a hideous monster.
What did you say?
What?
As CPUs, you should be well aware of the risk you took.
You bastard! You couldn't have! No, that's just...
So, we were fighting actual kids the whole time?
Yes, yes I did! Do you still wish to fight my daughters? Hmm?
How dare you! How dare you do something so despicably inhumane!
Huh? Nappy? Why is everyone making such scary faces?
About that, I don't get it either. I get that it's sort of a serious moment, but I totally missed the big reveal, so I can't jump in and comment.
Neptune, you see, what he just told us is that,
these monsters are the children!
They were forced to use a CPU memory, and this is how they ended up!
Say what?
Yes, that's right. Instead of saving these children, you have been causing them harm all this time! With that sword, and that spear, and that hammer! Is there anything more comical?
Now I just feel horrible knowing that. Why did you have to reveal a plot twist to me, Mr. Bad?
Well, why is this suddenly going into really dark and depressing territory? This is supposed to be a dumb and carefree game. If you do this, people will throw online tantrums.
How is it depressing? I'm happy to have gained such cute daughters. And they seem happy to have me, too.
Only you believe such tripe.
And it looks true. The children are following him. It must be due to brainwashing or drugs or any number of things. I freaking had it up to here with your bull! But I let you go before, so this is my responsibility too.
Oh, Blonde's pissed.
And I plan to accept responsibility by killing you with my own two hands!
Oh, are you fine with that? If you do, these children will give their lives to protect me.
Oh! Move the hell out of my way, you idiots!
You cannot fight my children. But if I command them to, they will not hesitate to attack.
Hold on. What should I do in a situation like this? I don't have much experience with serious stuff.
Then shut up! The situation isn't gonna change if you just sit there screaming for help.
Everyone?
Goodness!
Oh no. Oh, no, don't transform.
Well, I don't think I can forgive this man.
Transform, do it.
Hey, stop!
Change my mind.
If you transform, you'll target everyone!
I agree. please endure it. We cannot allow these children to suffer any more harm.
But if they can die protecting their dear old daddy, maybe they'd be happier that way.
Oh, that's not wholesome at all. This is about 8 times more crazy extreme than usual. I mean, in general, don't you gals think all of Plutie's screws have started to come loose lately?
Yeah.
Oh, let's go already!
Right, but the children...
We have no solution at this time. We must leave this place before Plutia can transform.
Blonde, grab Plutie and carry her out of here for us.
Damn it! I hate that all we can do is run away.
Don't stop me! I can't forgive him!
Run! Run away! All those CPUs can do is flee.
Hammer throw! Nah. Hello? Game? What? Oh, it clicked out of the game.
Okay, we should be far enough away. Plutie didn't transform, did she?
Yeah, we got out of there just in time.
Stop clicking out of the damn dream!
If she transformed and started rampaging halfway here. Damn! This is no laughing matter. What was with that stupid old man? He was abducting children and turning them into monsters! It's so terrible. It was too much to bear.
We will not be able to harm those creatures should we run into them again.
Oh, shit.
Then why did you all get in my way?
No! She's here!
She's super pissy pants angry, too. This is bad. Like, really bad, right?
Yeah.
Of course I'm angry! Were you not enraged when you heard that old man, Neppy? Quelling this rage is impossible!
But even if you throw a fit here, that won't solve anything!
Oh, I haven't thrown a fit. Yet.
Oh, Jesus.
Does that mean it's okay if I do? Will you be my plaything, Noir?
What? No, it won't.
Good luck, Noir.
We'll observe from the bushes.
How did they run away so fast? Super unfairsies, you guys. Nip Jr.,
oh, Jesus.
You better scoot, too.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Okay. I'm sorry, Noir. You're abandoning me, too? Hang on a sec.
Poor Noir. Know that I'm well aware that I'm just using you as an outlet for my pent-up rage.
Oh, no.
But as things stand, I can't possibly calm myself down!
Oh, no. She's gonna break Noir. Noir.exe has stopped responding right now.
Stop! Don't do this! Please stay away!
You're trembling. How cute. But I can't show you any mercy today. Be prepared.
No! No way! Claudia! Behind you!
Now, now. Do you think that old trick will really work on me?
What?!
Whoa! What the flying flappers just happened?
I don't know.
Something flew past us.
Yes. And I sense that it has a terrifying amount of energy.
Oh, no. Don't tell me. No. Don't tell me it's...
Are you two all right?
Yeah. Somehow.
Who was it? Who pulled the trigger on that trick?
Huh? You dodged it? You girls are so fast.
My, what a cute, squeaky voice. But I'd love even more to see the mouth it came from.
Wait! Hang on! I'm coming! Yeah!
Ah, Jesus, no.
Huh? Whoa! Whoa! I can't balance this! Oh, no!
Hang on, I know this turn of events, but it couldn't possibly happen a third time. I can't deal with your goodness! Are you okay?
I've never heard Noir speak that fast before.
That's our loyal landing pillow. Noir never betrays expectations.
Ouchies! I fell on my bum-bum! I messed up my big landing. Golly, how embarrassing!
Just gonna discreetly take that even though it shows it right there.
Hmm? Ew, that form! Are you a CPU?
Yep, I am! And my name is... Wait. What was it? Oh, that's right. I'm called Yellowheart. It's nice to meet ya.
Likewise, I guess. Her banana-colored brain has a few slow-making bruises, methinks.
Yeah, she's kind of slow. But, I mean, such size.
Oh, yeah. What?
How can this be? With those, my unique selling point has been...
Yep. Instead of the focal point of the event being a new CPU appearing, we're here making boob jokes.
Yellowheart, was it? Care to explain that little show you put on just now?
Just now? That was... Oops! I totally forgot! I can't say it's nice to meet you. Forget I said that part, okay? This girl's so far gone, she may as well be living in a world inhabited only by her.
What's that that she wrote down there? 6F? F9?
But if Noir stays buried like that, the situation can't advance, can it?
True.
If you believe what you're saying, then hurry up and help me!
Oh my gosh! A person came out of my bum bum! That's a big surprise!
No! You fell on me! What an amusing girl. But if you don't answer my question, I might grow quite angry.
Even more angry than you are now?
Huh? What question?
Yikes! Sadie's so mad that she's only making silent comments.
You know, the question? Why did you attack Flutie and Noir?
Oh, that! Why didn't you say so?
Oh god, she did it twice again!
Whoa, she's showing her happiest smile, but I swear I still see her eyebrows a-twitching.
Hurry! Hurry and answer her!
Well, Daddy asked me to come and defeat all of you.
What?
So that thing that happened before, oh, that was a sneak attack.
Hmm? Sneaking up on us, were you? That isn't a very funny joke.
Ugh, it's no joke. If I defeat you, Mommy will be happy. I'm telling the truth.
Who are these Daddy and Mommy people, and where did you come from?
Those are super secrets. They said I can't say.
What a good little girl. Listening to what your mommy and daddy tell you.
Oh, you think so? Really?
But if you won't tell us, sweetie, I'm afraid we'll have to beat the secrets out of you.
Oh, no.
Hoodia, don't be reckless. This girl's sneak attack was incredibly powerful.
Even if Sadie gets a bit careless, I don't think it's gonna be a problem.
Damn it! She's only showing those things off because she knows they're freaking huge! Even I can... It isn't the size that matters, but the toughness and the shape.
Okay, they're still making boob jokes. Alright.
No, I mustn't say such things. I sound like the many women who I've made feel this way in the past. How long are you all gonna be in shock over her boo? Look, see? It's time to fight! You should get ready too!
Right!
If Bloody looks like she's going to go too far, we need to stop her.
When did you transform?
Oh yes, that's right. If I can end this girl's life here and now, I will be number one again.
Not even I have a problem with that. Go for it, Bert!
Please don't do that, you two!
Okie dokie, it's time to play. I'll do my best so Mommy and Daddy will say I did a good job.
What an energetic girl. I'm going to enjoy tormenting you.
Oh, interesting boss fight music. Oh shit, it's a boss fight and there was no save point in between. God damn it.
Just to let you know, I'll finish this in one go. I've got you. There! Yeah. There! Dual arts! What to do? Yeah. Yeah. I'll catch you with two!
It's my turn! This! Ball! Ball! I will pave the way to the future!
May I begin?
There! Cry for me!
Oh no.
That doesn't hurt.
Go punch.
How ready nice. Whenever.
Wait, she can attack twice? What? When did that become a thing?
Away. Yeah! Take this! I'll slice through with impact edge!
Finally.
Stay calm. Ha!
It's my turn. There. Yeah. Eat this. Do not obstruct me.
You're attacking Neptune again, huh? All right then.
That doesn't hurt.
That hurt. This mysterious person is someone I don't know.
I mean,
why do they keep why does she keep focusing on Neptune?
I've got you.
And no one else.
Eat this at sword's length. You're mine.
Ready whenever.
Oh shit. She upped her strength.
Here I go! You're through!
May I begin? Cry for me.
Watch me, Neptune. Yeah, this. Yeah, aerial assault.
Is that all you're gonna do
I'll
now?
Finish this in one go. Say. Yeah.
Wait. Is it gonna stack to the point where she can one shot me?
Swords left. You're mine.
Yeah. Tricolor order.
Birds, can you stop chirping so damn loudly? Yep, that's her plan. She basically almost one-shot Noir. Holy shit, I am fucked.
Aerial assault!
Ready whenever.
Take this! Here I go! I'll strike through with impact edge!
Ready anytime. There! Eat this at sword's length. You're mine!
Cry for me. There. Ready whenever. Yeah! Take this! Jeez, you were all dragging me down.
Yes, I did it!
Level up!
Today my power is blocked.
Owie! You're all really strong.
Thank you. I trained him well.
What a tough opponent. Even after taking so many direct hits, she seems completely unaffected.
Then we'll just whip her until she can feel it. This low level of pain doesn't satisfy me at all. Damn it, Bert! Are you seriously trying your hardest?
Of course I am. I struck her with the sole intention of removing her from this world.
Please, you two!
Calm down, the lot of you. We still have the advantage here. So as long as we keep at it...
So if you're all this tough, it's okay if I do my best too,
wait,
right?
Wait, you weren't trying?
Your best?
No way. She wasn't serious before? Don't panic. She has to be bluffing.
Daddy said I could only use this move one time. So here I go.
Oh shit, she's going Super Saiyan.
Impossible! From where is she drawing such power?
Hey, this looks pretty freaking bad!
Well, yeah, she went Super Saiyan. Of course it's gonna be bad.
If I take something this big, even I might end up...
This isn't the time for your jokes!
Everyone, take cover!
Here?
Make it!
That was a big boom! That was fun. Now I'm tired. Huh? Where'd they go? Yes, I defeated them! Yay! I did it! Mommy and Daddy are gonna praise me for this!
Bye!
If you're dead or whatever,
we're alive. Something like that couldn't possibly do us in, after all.
Yeah, I'm okay. Somehow.
Where are you, even Nepgear?
We're the losers today.
What the hell was with that girl?
She's no joke.
This time, we were made out to be quite the fools.
It's a pretty long cutscene.
Please hang in there. Look, we can see the Basilicon now.
This marks the first time I have approached Planetoon without a delighted spring in my step.
How do we explain this to that brat of a little girl? Maybe we should leave the bad news breaking to Noir.
No! Why me? We have to tell everyone about the new CPU as well.
Ugh. What was her deal? How could six of us lose to her? It's gotta be a cheat code, you guys.
Like that one, the cheat code to play, strip rock, paper, scissors with Nepgear? I mean, yeah.
Or maybe she was supposed to be some kind of post-game boss, but her spawn time got all glitchy.
That there. That makes perfect sense. I'll go with that.
Debug your games properly, Idea Factory International!
Ah! What'd I do?
And while you were being stupid, we walked the rest of the way back.
Oh wait, I never played Neptune's voice for that thing, so...
Neptune? Try not to get so worked up over your own wild theories. You go first, Neptune. Why me first? Wouldn't that mean I automatically gotta be the one to do all the splaining?
That's not a good idea to have her be the one to do the splaining.
Hurry up, Neppy! I can't stand any longer! Boo. Fine. I'm opening the door. Isti! We're home!
Oh, everyone! Emergency! It is an emergency!
Good lord, this is like...
scenario again.
this cutscene though is basically turning into a Metal Gear Solid style cutscene. I have there's never been cutscenes this long, I think, in this game.
I mean, what? Every time we come here, you're all emergency, everyone. We just had a really bad day, you know. Hush! Hurry up and watch the TV! The same show has been on all day.
Every channel is the same.
What?
News is so boring.
Why are you panicking over the news?
If you watch it, you will understand.
Hello, Game Industry.
It's,
nice to meet you
all. These cutscenes! I don't want it to be like Metal Gear where I'll sit here for 30 minutes.
I am the, representative for the Seven Sages, Ray Wright, and...
Not that I'm complaining. Metal Gear Solid is a great game. It's just that I've run this for quite a while. I should probably stop soon, but I need to get the chance to save. But I can if this cutscene keeps going. So, I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Oh well.
Seven Sages representative?
Huh? But she's the woman who...
Yeah, she was in our world too, I think.
Except the one in your world is more of a douche. Or more evil.
Ray, your expression is stiff. That isn't a very cute shot for TV, so put on a smile! A big smile!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm rather nervous.
No need to apologize, honey. Please continue reading the card.
What did they do to make their voices like that?
Alright. We, Seven Sages, have been striving to make our world free of CPUs where everybody can live in peace, but...
This is a spectacular mess!
Making Ray do this was a mistake. I would have nailed it.
Dear, I can't hear the TV.
You're stuttering and messing up the words. But it was cute, so I think you're doing just fine.
Oh, Nana Death. I could never be mad at you, even if you are a bad guy.
Cute? You can't be serious. But our efforts have failed because of the CPU's interference. And, I'm so sorry. It's because I'm the representative that we keep failing.
Sweetheart, read this script. Just follow the cue cards.
Sorry. Sorry. So, in order to counter the CPUs trying to inspect their, protect their interests, we've decided to recruit the very own brand new CPU.
Recruit a new CPU.
Nuh-uh, no way. Could it be?
Allow me to introduce her. This is our CPU, the one we have put our faith in, Lady Yellowheart.
Hi, I'm Yellowheart. Nice to meet everyone.
I knew it.
We, Seven Sages, following Lady Yellowheart, will hear.
Sweet Pea, this is the last card, so really, make it a strong finish.
Oh, my. Today, we proudly proclaim the founding of a new nation, our nation, Eden. Proclaim! Yay!
Wait, what? Eden, the nation founded by the Seven Sages, captured the attention of the entire world. Wait. It's saved, so I think I'm gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. It was fun playing this. I wanna play it again. Probably will. I don't know when. Trying to space things out, just because I have so many games going on at once. That's pretty much it. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, it'll help me out in the long run. Wanna keep doing this and stick around? Leave suggestions in the comment section below for Akronator Hunger Games Challenge accepted. That's pretty much it. So until next time, guys, see you in the next video. Have a good one.